Okay.
What's up? In this outbreak, we're gonna do something a little different here. What we're gonna do is we're gonna start with the pistol, no attachments, no nothing, and we're going to use the first weapon that we get from any box or any chest drawer. I'm gonna
Let's
start
get
with
to
the
work,
pistol.
strike team.
So I'm gonna start with the pistol.
Field ops, we've identified a crystal power node in your vicinity.
And
coordinates marked. Power node will be neutralized.
Whatever weapon I get from the first chest. I hear one now. I'm gonna use it. I'm always afraid because I feel like. Okay. Alright. It's just the uncertainty of it. Alright, so there's nothing in that one. I guess we gotta just walk around until we can find one.
I refuse to submit.
What's she doing? Alright, well, I guess we'll look in here first. Oh.
Flesh eater fragged.
I hear one in here. Jesus. How many dead guys are there? Oh, it's upstairs. Alright, so that's. Oh, I got a big chest. Oh, wow.
You learned hard lesson today.
Okay, never mind. That was not a good one. Okay, well, keep on finding one. Wow. Hit anything. How many zombies are in here?
Confirming kill.
A lot of zombies. Oh yeah, we can also shoot those crystals too. There's anything that we that is spontaneously spawned in, is what I mean. So that could be a gun from a chest or a gun from one of these. Pistols. Times two.
Double points.
Oh, there's another one here. Is there? Where is it? Nothing. Okay. Let's go somewhere else. Well, no. There's a elite over there, so or a boss, I should say. I guess we keep looking in here, see if we can find something so we can go ahead and knock that. Oh, I hear another one. I hear another chest. Damn it. Nothing. You're trying to find one, you can't find one. Did I already look in here? I feel like I did. Yeah, I already left in here. Well, let's go We can go across the street. Over here. What's that? Oh. Oh. Okay. Hello? Oh. Okay. Oh, nice. ESP. Where is... Sweet, got an intel.
I just wanted to reach out with some updates. First of all, Berlin.
What am I hearing?
Your time as Kravchenko's prisoner.
Where is it?
You've shown courage and commitment, even in the face of severe adversity. We face an uncertain enemy, or enemies.
It's up here somewhere. Is it on the roof? It's
still out there.
Did I just not look hard enough?
We don't know what their next play is going to be. All we can be certain of is that Kravchenko's actions are becoming increasingly desperate. As you know, or I hope you know, Agent Max's may be our most valuable asset. She's turning out to be something special, as your rescue in Berlin clearly showed. Her time in the Dark Aether changed her.
There's a chest in here somewhere. Oh, here it is. Come on.
With the director.
Nothing. Nothing.
Is that if we...
Okay. All right. Well, let's go across the street. Damn. Didn't realize it was so hard to find one. When you come across this chest, you're afraid you're gonna find one immediately, and then you don't find anything. I'm pretty sure there's a chest in here. I know that, so maybe we'll find something in here. Is it? Yeah. Come on. Nope. Oh, okay. What the hell was that? Oh, hearing that? It kind of spooky, not gonna lie. Dead guy right there. I don't like this map. This map gives me like the heebie-jeebie creepies. The heebie creepies. There you go. Oh, damn. I don't wanna.
Got a number being lit.
I don't wanna be using this the whole time. Damn, that's an aesthetic. Spooky one. A really spooky one. I don't know, man. Well, there's that area in there. You can go look in there. Great. Oh, there's a dog right there, too.
Always shoot for the head.
Alright, come on now. We need some good here. I hear one. I hear it. It's somewhere around here. Probably upstairs. Oh my gosh, all these doors. Okay. Here's one. Oh, a magnum.
Now I am ready.
All right, well. Jesus, this thing is loud. Oh, it does like no damage. Thought it would do more damage. Oh, and you gotta manually reload it. Oh my
Zombie
gosh,
down.
That's so bad. Like one by one. Oh man, this is gonna suck. Alright. Oh, this is gonna be awful. Well, I almost have enough to pack a punch. Oh my god, this thing does such terrible damage. So bad. Alright, well, I guess I'll go over here and... kill the big guy. Or kill the elite or boss or whatever that is. This is so bad. Why does it gotta be a pistol? At least it's not one of them Pellingtons or like a bolt action. I mean, this is just as bad, but at least it's not that. Damn.
And crack goes your skull.
Oh man, that's bad. I always have enough to upgrade its damage, though. So it's got a compensator and a scope on it with shine the light to reveal, I guess, a distance. Oh, no.
Undead enemy down.
Oh, I'm gonna get this. Oh, it's over here. I'm an idiot. Oh, there's a chest right there. Alright, so I have enough to pack a punch. I almost have. Oh, I have enough to increase damage too. That'd be cool.
Syntex took multiple targets.
Uh-oh. Oh shit. That's not gonna be good. Oh, Jesus. I'm gonna die here. There you go. Split. Kill all these guys. Oh my god, these don't fucking die. Oh no, this is gonna be awful.
Okay. You're a failure of what's never in doubt.
God, stop bothering me.
Horde threat exterminated. Battle send a message.
Hostile expired. Now rest in peace.
War machine available.
Yeah, this is so bad. I'm gonna have to pack a punch it and increase his damage. The problem is I'm going to run into a lot of those things in the building. So I have to like fucking book it, dude. I got to book it. I got to run. Haul ass over there. Got to avoid them too. Get it? Nope. Okay. They're all coming this way. Oh yeah, they're all coming this way. Fuck. Oh, look at that.
EKIA.
Go away.
Zombie threat deleted.
Alright, well, it's killing them in one hit. That's good. Oh, look at that. Oh, and the reload is so much better. Oh my gosh, that is so much better. Wow, I feel so much better. Okay, so now what we got to do is go over here to this thing. Hey, I'm trying to talk to you.
Beautiful.
Oh, nice. That was a good hit.
Many have fallen.
Come on. There you go. Hell yeah. Yeah, and then we'll go over there to the other place. And I wish like there were more vehicles just like sitting around. I think there's one up here. Yeah. Okay. Oh. There you go.
I anticipated your failure.
Yeah. Alright, there's something over here. Skirt. Gotta do this precisely.
grave with you.
And if I get body shots, that's still better.
Hostile down. You did not need to learn from your mistakes.
Uh-oh. You want to think? Nice. Yeah.
Kill.
Oh, nice. Look at that machine.
Death machine available.
Well, I guess now all we have to do is hold out. Actually, you know what? Let me increase my damage first before I do that.
Threat neutralized.
Wow.
One less zombie.
Okay.
That crystal is accelerating the Ethereum infestation of this region. Blow it back to hell.
We oh, yeah. are safe. Trust us. To the ether.
To the grave with you.
Oh, nice.
One by. Shot out.
Oh my god. Asshole. Damn.
One less song. Your numbers mean little. Your deaths will not be the last. I will not succumb. Wasted them. I refuse to submit.
Oh, so good.
Flesh eater fragged.
Oh. Okay. Are they? I don't know.
Back online. Power node destroyed, Carver. The breach is sealed.
Wait.
Nice work. Ethereum infestation levels are receding across the region. For now, at least.
Head for the beacon, team.
Beacon. I was just here. That's weird. I've never seen the beacon up here before. Like, ever. Yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and exfil. Get Speed Cola. Yeah, I'll get Deadshot too. Yeah, why not?
Strike team here. Zone is hot.
Oh my god, it's all the way over there.
Raptor 1, strike team ready for evac.
Going on. I'm hearing like whooshing noises.
Zombie down.
Raptor 1 at the evac point. Let's move it. Enemy is attacking our position.
Your numbers mean little. No coming back from a headshot. Many have fallen.
I got this.
Strike team, LZ is too hot for evac. Clear them out.
Yeah, it is.
Enemy appears KIA. Your deaths will not be the last.
Hell yeah.
Extraction successful, Requiem. Raptor 1 leaving the zone.
Oh, that was fun.
RTB for debrief. And a round on me. Good work out there.
Yeah, it was easier for me to do that one because I already had saved up enough to pack a punch by the time I got the revolver, so it was easy enough from there. Probably do one more. Or two more. I don't know. Just because it's a Saturday and I am bored out of my mind. Oh, 511. All right, yep, till next time.